back, close your eyes, and relax
your
body.
I never knew
okay, Captain, you're not relaxing enough. Look, I suggest some stress releasing
activity. That's how it's gotta be. It's coming down to nothing more than apathy. I'd rather run the other way than stay and see the smoke and who's still standing when it clears. And
everywhere. Oh, Jonathan, not here, not now.
Lydia, don't tease me, Sam. You know how weak I am.
It doesn't matter, Jonathan. You're rich.
Hi, girl. I gotta go move right up. Losing to me, my precious flower.
Oh, yes, darling. You're the only man I ever loved.
Lydia.
Jonathan.
Let's rearrange. Yes, you were a stranger. Disengage. Just say that we agree and then never change. Soften a bit until we all just get along. But that's disregard. You find another friend and you discard. As you lose the arguments in a cable car. Hanging above as the canyon comes between.
Oh,
but you can't hide. Will someone please call 911? I finally have you all to myself.
What are you gonna do with me?
And, what's the bet for? Softball practice, silly.
Sure, is that, what you told Slater?
I want you, Zack. Not just for the dance, but forever.
Oh, forever is such a long time.
That could be a very short time, too. Don't fight it, Zack. You know you like me.
Well, sure I do, but, I also like you.
Kiss me, Zack, and change both of our lives forever.
What?
I got one of those headaches again.
Yeah, well, me too. I'll go get the aspirin.
Come back, Zack. Please, what about the dance?
I already have a date.
With who?